and one are like, well, SBLJ is better than SBLJ is better than BLJs. And I'm like, but you also have to do BLJs. So you've got to do both. Honestly, I don't really like LBLJ either, as far as like the actual trick LBLJ. I don't care for that either. It's a lot more consistent than regular BLJs, that's for sure. Easier to get consistently. But I honestly don't care for it either. It's difficult for me. I haven't practiced it much, but I got it. After I got it a couple times, I was like, okay, I don't really want to do this ever again. Very little interest. I don't know, TJ. I've never seen one. I doubt it. SBLJ can be hard to watch if someone's failing it often and trying to do it fast and resetting a lot. That'd be pretty cool, TJ. I'm just gonna play this safe. It's a good run. Slow down to get the bell, it was worth it. It's a good run. We'll be right back.
Woo! 527. That's pretty good. Not too bad. Pretty big PB. Thanks for the GGs. Reed, Nikki Picky, Moniker, Phil, TJ, Button, Baby, Baby. That's a good run. I will give the credit where credit is due to myself for crushing it. Right at PB. You can finally eat now. Ugh. It wasn't that solid of a run, but hey, we'll take it.